the night, we dance the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair the day we were throwing up.
My dear lover, you see every road in your mouth leads south. And you know that we can only connect perfectly when there's either a table, door, distance, or time between us. Yes. Like last week during dinner and the month before last when I had to sleep over at my mom's, just to mention a couple, and just a couple will remain my love. You see, at this moment, I don't wish to remember the slow jams we used to dance to, late night calls and sweet SMS we used to share with each other, because they are all blues to me now. And even days without you screaming at me, or me screaming at myself, or lowering my eye and vest for you, are just memories I no longer trust. But it's not you, my love. I blame the things we say we have in common.
When you smile over your shoulder, for 1 minute I was stone cold sober. I wanna stay more. And you asked me to stay over. I said I'm ready to do. I think if you should get some rest.
And over again with every girl I thought was harder than you. Big booties, big bum, big lips, but that's just not you, and there would never be you. And for that I blame the things we said we have in common, because nothing compares to a series of moons we slept with on a seabed of playlists we used to share with each other, until we found ourselves buried in each other's arms. I bless the rivers and skies and heavens that led you into my arms. I bless you, Florence, the machine, and so Williams, for being the faithful joints that kept us painting. But now, baby, you're like a prayer that bleeds red. And every time I try to speak to you, I have to lend you your hands. Your hands are silent, but I still want to speak to them. Your mouth is full of poison, but I guess it's so hard. And I vow to my heart that I love you deeply, especially your heart, in the midst of all things that completes you.
Virgin angel holding my crowded bare bones together. The sweet girl I fell in love with on my single bed at college during our semester break. The very same girl who taught me how to hold on to a prayer, because you said a prayer is the only call you can make at no cost and still get a positive reply. You said a prayer is the only call you can make at no cost and still get a positive reply. Baby, that was you. And if this table stores distance and time between us are what's working, then I beg for us to not start afresh, because people and their flaws will never make love perfect. People and their flaws will never make love perfect. Those are the words we used to chew on. And you know what? We are people with flaws. And I love you, especially.
Yeah. arms.